What are Roro vessels used for? This way of cargo shipping comes from the expression, roll on, roll off, which describes a vessel transporting wheeled cargo, be it cars, trucks, buses, trailers or even industrial vehicles. The Roro ship is different from Lolo, lift on lift off, ship that uses a crane to load the cargo. The vehicles in the ship are loaded and unloaded by means of built-in ramps. Normally these ramps are made towards the stern, backside, of the ship. In some ships, they are also found on the bow side, front, as well as the sides. The vessel can be of both military and civilian types. There are various types of Roro vessels, such as ferries, cruise ferries, cargo ships, and barges. The Roro vessels that are exclusively used for transporting cars and trucks across oceans are known as pure car carriers, PCC, and pure truck and car carriers, PCTC, respectively.